death. Won't you spare me over and over?